The following contest is a submission match. Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Memory Banks. And from New York, New York, Bayley Billionaire!
From the capitalist cruelty of Bayley Billionaire?
This isn't a fairy tale, Susan. This is Wall Street. And on Wall Street, the big bad wolf always gets fed.
Mr. McElroy, what made you choose Bayley Billionaire as your business partner? Did you need the extra cash that badly?
Oh, Susan. Poor, deluded, lower-middle-class Susan. Success isn't just about money. It's about domination. And Bayley Billionaire despises Southpaw Regional Wrestling just as much as I do. With our powers combined, we'll grind this pathetic promotion into the pavement. These superstars will be out on the street offering suplexes for jump change. It'll be beautiful!
Oh, sit out of the ring!
Yeesh. I'm glad I'm not her right now.
These two competitors have quite the history together. They were rivals in grade school, where Sasha's genius was overshadowed by Bayley's wealth and political connections.
Bayley became student body president in kindergarten, while Sasha ate lunch in the bathroom. It's like a fairy tale.
Into the ring post. Bayley is just toying with Memory Banks now.
That's exactly how we do it.
Oh, Bayley's just putting a hurting on Miss Sasha.
Oh, is poor Sasha okay?
Does she look all right to you?
No. Oh, yeah. I knew I picked the right partner for this venture. Hit her with the money! Hit her with the money!
This is god awful!
Billionaire!
Memory Banks was just left in a heap on the floor. Oh, Memory Banks, I don't know how you're gonna get through this one.
Start the count, ref. Faster! Simulate!
Taking this one to the outside. What a move!
Calm down there, Sally. Sarah, whatever your name is.
Oh, her poor arm!
Let me watch, Susan.
Oh, it's back! She's determined to bring this back into the ring. Some fun facts about Sasha Memory Banks. She successfully built a nuclear reactor on her 12th birthday, and she made chess grandmaster Bobby Fischer cry into his salad after a 3-turn checkmate.
Fun fact about Bayley Billionaire. She's a billionaire! You know what's better than being a billionaire? Nothing!
Mr. McAvoy, if you do shut down Southpaw Regional Wrestling, what is your end goal? What will you do with this lovely venue?
Probably replace it with something less pathetic. Maybe just sell everything and move to the Bahamas. Well, a different house in the Bahamas.
If Bayley Billionaire loses his fight, Mr. McAvoy, what happens to you?
Bayley? Lose? Sure, maybe we'll all carry magic computers in our pockets. Maybe women will main event WrestleMania. Do you realize how crazy you sound right now, Susan? Got her again!
You hate to see somebody get hit like that!
Speak for yourself, Susan. What did you say about me?
Oh, she knows that one's gonna be effective. Cracked with a foreign object. She continues the beatdown.
Hey, we get it already.
Oh, that's like that movie with the mermaid. One with Mr. Hanks. And it's locked in. This one could be over. Locked in.
I'm not a doctor, but I don't think you're supposed to bend that way.
How'd she get out of that one? It looks like this match was over.
She's like a pretzel.
Oh, look at that. For some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Hey, don't question the professionals here, Susan.
Locked in, this could be it.
I'm not a doctor, but I don't think you're supposed to bend that way.
Oh, I don't know how much more of this she can stand. For some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Hey, don't question the professionals here, Susan.
She can't take any more of those.
This place is going bananas. stomach.
Oh, Ozone's gonna get, and she lets her out. An interesting strategy at this stage in the match. And it's locked in. This one could be over. Wow, she releases the hold. Into the ring.
I thought only the sea creature could throw people around like that.
Mr. McElroy, how did you make your riches anyway?
Legally? I can't tell you that, because it was mostly illegal. You're supposed to bend that way.
I can't believe it! Somehow, she got out! Working her opponent with a submission now.
If that was me in there, I would simply not let that happen.
And it's locked in! This one could be over!
You know, Susan, I taught her this.
You did not!
I did.